Hello, thank you for the opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Jessica Linares Boyle, and I'm an Associate Clinical Counselor for the Multicultural and Dream Center at the College of San Mateo. The Multicultural and Dream Center is a safe space that provides additional support services to our underrepresented students on campus. I'm very excited to join the team and provide a new service. I will be providing personal counseling or therapy sessions to our undocumented students. I am also bilingual. I speak Spanish. I was born in Lima, Peru, and I can also provide personal counseling sessions in Spanish. If you have never accessed personal counseling in the past, think about it as part of self-care. Depending on what you do, maybe you take walks, maybe you watch a movie to relax, maybe you like to spend time with friends and family, maybe you'd like to take care of your health and you go to the doctor regularly, you go to the dentist. Well, personal counseling is also part of self-care. You do not need to wait until you are in a moment of crisis to access personal counseling. We are here for you. I want to encourage you to take advantage of this service. So if you would like to learn more, please contact the Multicultural and Dream Center via email, or you can give them a call. Or if you would like to contact me directly, please email me at boylej@smccd.edu. Thank you.